because of your location that you're in. It's because of the place that you were in when blessings were passing by. There is a place. Ah, my God, in here, if you want to touch God, there is a key word. How many realize you can't access your computer unless you got the right fingerprint? You can't access your computer unless you got the key word, the password. And how many know the password is? Hey, the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. When I say Jesus, doors open up. When I say Jesus, heaven doors open up. When I say Jesus, flood waters overcome. Because there ain't nobody do me like him. Hey, God, I got that guy right. I got some guests in here. But how many know what there is a place? By God. He said, you can't do that. You can't look at me and kneel. But because of the favor that I have with you, this is what I'm going to do for you. I'm going to put my hands over your eyes after you are secured in the place. How many know sometimes, because every time I turn around, God blessed me when I didn't see it coming. Is there anybody in this house this morning ever stumbled into a blessing? Didn't realize that you were blessed. You was going through because God hid some stuff from you. He would allow you to see some things. But he says, there is a place, that I'm going to put you in the clefts of the rock, meaning that this rock is going to be a dwelling place. This rock is going to be hidden by God. God has called out a particular place where nobody can fit in there but you. You have a rock all around you, and God's hand is before you. Talking to him, Pastor. And then he says, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put you there. I'm going to put my hands on you. But I want you to stand on the rock. I ain't got no help now. I want you to stand on Jesus. I don't want you to let go. I don't want you to move. How many realize? Because I'm going to show you my glory. Is there anybody in this house who want to see the glory of God? Or you're just tired of sick and tired of being tired? Or you're tired of just coming to church and hear the preacher preach? Or you're tired of coming to church and hear the song sung? How many know I want to know him for myself? Is there anybody in this house want to know God for yourself? Is there anybody want a relationship for yourself? Is there anybody ever call on God and know that he is a very present help in a time of trouble? Is there anybody want to wrap your arms around God? Anybody want to be rocked by God? Anybody want to be felt by God? Anybody want to know why God loves me? There is a place where you can go. But can't nobody turn you around. Can't nobody break you down. In the presence of Jesus, it's fullness of joy. Can I get a witness in here? Won't he make a way? Won't he open a door? Say, I find your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm longing for the place. I want to be where the Lord is. Wherever God is, that's sure. Wherever God is, that's me. Wherever God is. Somebody say, yeah, in the word of God, I got a hiding place. Can it work? Woo! There is a place. God said, I'm going to put you in the clefts of a rock. And I'm going to hide your face. And I'm going to allow my goodness to pass by you. And when I get almost out of the issue, I'm going to take my hands off. And let you see my back part. Believe me, your neighbor says the backside of Jesus. The backside of God.
body. Because God is everywhere at the same time. But he gonna see the moment you see this shadow. As I walk by and I get a glimpse of who God is, how many know Moses fell like a dead man? Because can't nobody do me like Jesus. I stopped by this morning and I'm almost through in here to remind you there is a place by our Savior, and his name is Jesus. If you want God in your life, I dare you to give him a praise in here. I dare you to give him a round of praise. Cause I heard what David said. He said, goodness and mercy is gonna follow me all the days of my life. I mean, no, goodness is before me. Mercy is behind me. God, he got me covered. Somebody say, yeah, yeah. Somebody say, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, God.
But he said,